anymore. They have guys in this lineup capable of sparking something, but it just hasn't happened for them yet.
Swings and misses, picks up strikeout number 7.
Well, this guy's been pretty much a non-factor so far this weekend. Very little in the way of impactful at-bats and quality at-bats, and let alone contact. That's the 6th time they've set him down on strikes in the series, so no doubt frustration mounting and very high right now.